All right, our next speech this evening, representing the Southeast region, please welcome Southeast Levisser, Sir Michael.
Good evening, judges and our esteemed guests. I just wanted to tell you a little bit about me. My interest in leather started very early, back before they required seatbelts in cars. I could stand in the back seat and watch the leather-clad motorcyclists pass by. I'm pretty sure I was ruined. So, anyway, after my adulthood, I became a policeman in Detroit, and they actually signed me to the traffic unit where they paid me to wear leather and to ride a motorcycle. And then after that, I moved to Hartford, Connecticut, got involved in the Hartford leather community, got Hartford culture around at that time. And then after that, I joined the Twilight Guard in Danbury, Connecticut. That's where I met my mentor, Craig Nolan, and spent 2 years training me. He presented me a cover, which he was actually presented when he was covered. I'm really proud to have this. So I've never actually stopped learning. And I feel my responsibilities to our leather community are great, especially in the area of education and helping the new people assimilate into our community. And just yesterday, down at the bar, I met a straight couple asking me about what's going on. And I told them about the contest in our organization. And I told them that my demo was the Violet Wand. That sparked an interest in that. So, really, and also a very interesting promotion of PrEP. There's just so much unsafe sex going on in our community, and prevention really is the key. And in closing, I want to thank the ILSb-ICBB for the opportunity to be here. And thank you, judges.
Please give a warm round of applause to Southeast Levisser, Sir Michael.